I teach junior science, senior science, level one, level two, in a senior biology class as well here at Forest View High School. My strengths would be working with our low ability kids at level one and level two science and getting these kids to engage in science and achieve in science. When I first got here, our intake for level one especially wasn't great because we only had two science classes. We didn't have a level two science class, so we tailored the curriculum a little bit on the local context so that kids could relate to science and relate to the wider community here in Tokoroa. And getting the kids engaged more in classrooms and why they're learning science. Science is optional here at Forest View High School when it comes to NCEA level one. So I had to make sure that our program is designed in a way so students pick up science. And by doing that, we have seen the intake in year 11 has gone up from two classes to three classes now. And out of that three year 11 science classes, about 60% of them are Maori and Pasifika kids who are taking up science now. I introduced the level two science program last year so that our low ability kids that do level one doesn't just drop out in level two, but they carry on and do level two science. For me, the number one thing would be building positive relationships with these kids. We have introduced sports and education this year into our program, in our junior science program, and it's working really well, engaging the lower ability kids. And I'm hoping that when we carry it on to our senior school, which is the lower academic kids in year 11 and year 12, and we will retain those kids doing science into our science program throughout level two and maybe level three. We are seeing the success of kids are passing, our pass rate has gone up, especially our internal assessments. We embed inquiry topics where they use e-learning like Google Classroom, Google Sites to inquire and present us with the assessment task or the documents or the research material. And that is not only getting them the credits, but also they're upskilling themselves with the numeracy and literacy. I have set up a science club where the students come to me if they need help, and we also set up a term three holiday program where students come in if they are falling behind with the internal assessments for various reasons. The results that I have seen is that our low ability kids are achieving in science, not in just level one, but in level two too. And some of them are actually getting merits and excellences, and they're enjoying science.